Whatever the weather, SSE Boiler Service sponsors the national weather.
Hello there, very good evening to you. I hope you've had a lovely weekend. It certainly has been a very wet picture across many exposed western areas, in particular across southwest Scotland and across parts of Cornwall as well, where localised flooding has been reported. Not looking so wet in the next day or so. As we look ahead to tomorrow, it's a rather cloudy, cool and windy start to the new week with some patchy rain in places, but slowly starting to turn drier and brighter, but also fresher from the northwest. And of course, by fresher, I mean cooler. So we look ahead to tonight, and that band of rain which gave all the rain across the western areas is really dying out as it moves away eastwards, leaving us with a largely dry picture by the time we get to 5 in the morning. And as you can see, it's a very mild, rather moist sort of start to the new week. So tomorrow itself, a lot of dry weather around. Some parts will see some light and patchy rain, but quite a lot of cloud as well. The next band of rain is moving in from the northwest, giving a wet picture for northwest Scotland, but behind it, cooler and fresher. See you later.
Whatever the weather, SSE Boiler Service sponsors the national weather.